I am, of course, very sorry indeed to have to decide to retire from first-class cricket. I have played, of course, first-class cricket for over 20 years, and it is a big blow to me to have to decide to retire. But, of course, I have some wonderful memories, and those memories of the kindness of the cricketing public of England will always be with me. And I do thank you all for being so kind to me on so many occasions.